friends, and welcome back to Inky Apron. This is actually my first video of the channel, which is really, really exciting. And I wanted to kind of launch it around St. Patrick's Day, as it is kind of, fun fact about me, one of my favorite holidays. And I feel like that's weird for a lot of people, because for a lot it's just kind of like a whatever holiday, like no one ever gets it off work or school. So I just wore a little bit of green and I have my little leprechaun hat on. I love this guy so much. I get so many tips every time I wear him to work on St. Patrick's Day. I wanted my first video to kind of be a bartending video. And I think I'm gonna start a new series called Queen Mixer on this channel. I typically don't like the taste of like boozy alcohol, but I was always really good in college of like mixing things together to make drinks taste like not alcohol. And so I'd always call myself Queen Mixer because everyone would always just ask me to make their drink for them. No one would want to make their own drink. Everyone just knew that I'd get them effed up, but it was gonna taste good. So I wanted to do an Irish cream recipe because Irish cream is probably one of my favorite flavors for coffee, and you add a little bit of Irish whiskey in it. I wanted to do a little bit of a variation on this recipe. So since I've been trying to cut out a little bit more dairy in my life recently, I decided it would be fun to create for you a vegan Irish cream recipe. You're welcome. So I've been trying to cut out dairy a little bit lately. I by no means am vegan, but I like adding dairy-free recipes to my diet and kind of add them in moderation to kind of promote a healthier lifestyle in general. And that extends to my alcohol fix too, you feel? So that's my spiel, I'm done talking. Let's get into this recipe. It's alcohol time. So, all you're gonna need to do to make this vegan recipe is set yourself up with a bowl, a whisk, a vessel, and some mixing bowl. Then by way of ingredients, all you're gonna need is some coconut creamer. You could use almond creamer, cashew creamer, soy creamer, whatever floats your boat. I like coconut. You're gonna need a little bit of Irish whiskey. I'm using Jameson, which I think is probably the popular Irish whiskey amongst most people. But you can use a knockoff brand if you want. Good luck, but you may use one. So I'm using a cold brew coffee that I really just picked up from Trader Joe's because I liked it. But I thought this would be good as like a nice little splash inside the Irish cream instead of brewing a whole pot of coffee just to use like a teaspoon or so. You're gonna need a little bit of blue agave for a natural sweetener, pure vanilla extract, and then this is optional, but I like to add just a little bit of sea salt to kind of help bring out all the flavors that are going on in this Irish cream. So that's it. This is gonna be super simple. Let's get started. So the first thing we're gonna do is get our coconut creamer into our bowl, and I'm kind of trying to see like how much I actually wanna make for this recipe. Let's go ahead and do a cup of it. That's 1 cup of coconut creamer, and then 1/3 cup of Jameson. Now, if that feels like a lot to you, don't use that much. If that feels like weak sauce to you, go ahead and use more. This is a really personal recipe. Please just use whatever you feel most comfortable with. I'm using about 1/3 cup and hoping that that's not too strong for me. I'm gonna add about 1 teaspoon or so of the coffee. Once again, something I can always add more of. I feel like I'm gonna want a little more of that, but we'll wait till the end. And then we're gonna do 3 tablespoons of this organic blue agave. We're gonna do about 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. It's fragrant. Whiskey has a definite smell. And then just a dash of the sea salt. Yeah. Go ahead and take a whisk and whisk it up. Oh. Okay, so I think I should probably try it first. Let's see what it needs. It's pretty strong, and only because I'm not a huge fan of strong, I'm gonna add 1/2 cup more of cream. Let's do a splash more of coffee. But you don't have to. Like, seriously, I think that would have been perfect for a lot of people. It's just my own personal preference. wants it to be a little more coffee-y. That's where it's at, dog. Oh my gosh. Now, presentation. Typically, if you're making this, I'd imagine you're doing it for a hostess gift, a Christmas gift, a birthday gift, some sort of gift. Or it just could be for a Saturday brunch with your homies. Not a big deal. But regardless, you're probably gonna want a nice vessel slash bottle to put it in. I have a little, I think it's an olive oil bottle. I got it from Dollar Tree, but I think it would be just as handy as a Bailey's Irish Cream bottle. Spout is gonna help you the most. You can use a funnel. I couldn't find any funnels in the house and do this with that one. So put it over your bowl for safety first. I'm gonna stand up because I feel like it's gonna be better. And don't distract me. I'm going to, gotta breathe through this. Ready? And like, ooh, like no spillage. That's nice. All right. And so I totally could have made more. I just didn't have that much, which is fine. Well, you could totally have put this in a mason jar. It probably would have filled it up, a little one. And I just think this is so cute. Put a little, ooh. I'm just being extra now. Like how cute would that be if you like glued a little hat onto this or something like that, onto the top, and then put like a little green like sash or something around it. So many cute ideas. All right, now all that's left to do is try it. So I just filled a little glass with some ice, because that is, in my opinion, the best way to drink it. So you can see it. Oh. Bomb. Be as creative as you want. You have the base recipe that'll also be linked on Instagram and down below in the description bar. But if you need to add some more cream, do it. If you want to add some more whiskey, hallelujah. If you want to add vodka instead of whiskey, now you're getting crazy. But go ahead and do you. This was my DIY vegan Irish cream. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And also go ahead and comment below if there's something else that you really want to see me make. What other type of videos do you like? Let me know in the comments below. That's how we communicate with each other. But yeah, thank you so much for joining me. This was super fun. We should do this again soon. I will post new videos every Friday, so stay tuned for more Inky Apron goodness. And until then, cheers.